Right, I was watching the Barack Obama speech on telly, and I'm not hot on American politics. The blue and red swap brand from the UK, Conservatives is blue, the right wing, and Labour is red. But I understand that in America it's the other way around. It's the Republicans that are the Conservatives, the right wing, and the blue is the left wing. Well, I watched Barack Obama, and he said he was going to find Osama. He's not in Iran. He's going to find him in his cave. Well, that's Pakistan, isn't it? So, is he going to attack Pakistan? It doesn't seem like it. He says he wants to jaw, doesn't he? He says he's going to have a, you know, be forceful and talk. So, he's not a war. He's going to be a jaw. So, how's he going to get Osama out of Pakistan? So that doesn't add up, does it? Unless he's going to declare war on Pakistan. But with jaw, you're not declaring war on Pakistan, are you? So that's out of question. So that's a bit odd. And then he says he's going to start an NHS for the USA. I think they've already got some sort of version. But he's going to have an NHS for the USA. But he's also going to cut taxes. Now, the NHS over here costs a fair bit of money. And it would be, I don't know, billions, trillions over in America. So how is he going to cut all that money and then have a sort of a US spanking NHS system? I don't know. So that's a bit weird. It's been pointed out to me that I don't know about Martin Luther King. And I don't. I didn't know he was a womanizer. Someone's told me he was a womanizer. Well, I didn't know. I knew about Kennedy had affairs, and Clinton had some things, but I didn't know about Luther King. So when you're comparing Barack Obama to those people, you'd have to say at least he doesn't or hasn't had an affairs. I think that's right. Unless they do more digging. I'm sure the Americans are capable of digging. So who would I support if I was American? I don't know. I'd really go for the NHS side of things, but then I'm kind of a bit of a war hawk as well, to be honest. So I can't say. For us in this next election, I would be probably voting right wing, because the ones that took us to war are the left wing, Labour, and that means getting Gordon Brown out.